And as today's war has come to an end, this generation of servicemen and women will step out of uniform, and they too will build families and lives of their own. They too will become leaders in their communities and commerce and industry and perhaps politics, the leaders we need for the beachheads of our time. And God willing, they too will grow old in the land they help to keep free. And someday, future generations, whether 70 or 700 years hence, will gather at places like this to honor them and to say that these were generations of men and women who proved once again that the United States of America is and will remain the greatest force for freedom the world has ever known. May God bless our veterans and all who serve with them, including those who rest here in eternal peace, and may God bless all who serve today for the peace and security of the world. May God bless the people of France, and may God bless our United States of America.